Welcome back. It's 8:53. Let's get an update now on that breaking news that we've been following in Elk Grove.
That's right. KTACR A3's Leticia Ordaz live at Elk Grove Boulevard in Franklin, where an e-tran bus crashed this morning. Leticia?
Yes, good morning, ladies. This is still a very active scene. I spoke with some of the students who were inside of the bus. You can see the bus remains here in the field, and they describe this ordeal as absolutely terrifying. Many of them say they've never been in a crash, to say, and this is how one young man described the ordeal.
The students were screaming. I thought people died, you know. I just got, it was really scary. You know, some people like blacked out and stuff. Yeah.
That young man is actually on his way to school now, Franklin High School. Even though he said he was quite shaken up, many of the students say they had a test to take at school today, so they definitely did not want to go home. Three people have been transported to local hospitals, three students, one of them with a broken nose, one of them complaining of back pain and another of neck pain. But everyone out here says this all could have been so much worse. They're just so glad that nobody was killed in this accident between a car and an e-tran bus. Reporting live here in Elk Grove, on Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Leticia, thank you so much.